You guys still drinking, still rocking on, still doing this therapeutic session. You know, a lot of times people say, you know, oh, we want to, you know, your videos to be shorter or whatever. You're being long and boring. You have to be quicker and faster. But you know what? I just want to express myself. I just want to flow, okay? I just want to do what I want. This fucking time frames and all of this strict, you know, rules and how videos should be. I just cannot deal with this bullshit. I just wanna flow. I wanna do what I want. I just wanna flow. I don't like this time frames and this bullshit, you know, like I just don't like it. And I understand you're not gonna like me because I'm not showing you what you wanna see. I'm showing you what I wanna say and I don't give a fuck. So I understand that how people not gonna like it, but hey, I'm always gonna be me. I'm genetically different from all you motherfuckers, so what can I do? I cannot fulfill your expectations regardless, so I'm not gonna even bother trying. Because I'm gonna fail. I'm not gonna be like you. So I might as well just be myself and not give a fuck. And that's what I do. Cheers for that. One more day left in the year of 2016. Well, I know this video is gonna be uploaded so in 2017. So why does that matter? I'm making 2016, but we'll be on the internet 2017, so fuck it. I'm sitting here, I don't know, it's like Monday, January the 2nd. So I think like January the 2nd, this is when I'm gonna upload tons of videos and just put it on. Well, the next day there's no videos gonna be uploaded, so fuck it. This video is not gonna be uploaded till January the 2nd. You know, that reminds me of something, this fucking noise. This guy said, you know what, I have a point, I make good videos, but I'm an idiot for not getting rid of the voice. I said it before, I'm gonna say it right now. So listen real closely, guys, okay? I'm making the videos with my cell phone, okay? And I have an Android phone. And sometimes I don't really have time to edit videos and I don't give a fuck. I just wanna like record the video and post it online, boom. That's the reason why, okay, I have this bullshit. Because on Android phones, every time, you know, I get an email or internet is out or whatever, it does that weird noise. So it's not, I cannot do anything about it. Like I could be just recording videos and internet signal got lost, or I got an email, or I got a text message. It's gonna be that weird noise. And that's independent on me, okay? And since I'm recording this video with my fucking cell phone, you just have to deal with it. You have no choice. And sometimes I don't have time to edit things anyway, so I just let it go. So don't pay attention to that fucking noise. I know it's annoying, but sometimes I just want to make a video and I don't have enough time to fucking edit it or whatever. So I just like say fuck it and I just upload it no matter what. So you just have to bear with me and just ignore it. That's all. But don't call me stupid for that though, because these fucking noises, they're not dependent on me. When internet signal gets lost, or I get an email, or I get a text message, and it's just like, this fucking noise. There's nothing I can do about it. There's not something I can control while making a video, you know. So, just ignore it. Don't pay attention to it. That's it. That's just unfortunate, you know, thing. Emil the Rules, Crazy Russian 86, is making the video. He wanna do it quick, he wanna make it quick, he says no time to edit it. So he just wanna go and he doesn't give a shit. And he just, you know, let this weird noises happen, which he has no control over. So, I know it's annoying for you guys, but I'm sorry. You just have to deal with it. I don't have time to make professional videos, unfortunately, because I'm working a lot, sorry. Now, I know it's not a good thing necessarily, but I'm a fallible human being and sometimes I fuck up and sometimes I just do what I want at the expense of quality of my videos. So, sorry, but it is what it is. Don't call me a retard though, because I have no control over the noise my fucking cell phone makes when I get a fucking email or fucking text message, you know, while I'm making the video. This video about shut down any second, but we'll see. I think for a little bit left though for Budweiser. Maybe I should make another video, we'll see if it's gonna shut down and make another one. These chips are so fucking delicious. Thank you, my girlfriend. You great woman. It took me a long time, but finally I found somebody decent to spend the rest of my life with. Yep. It's difficult sometimes because there are so many beautiful women in the world, but it is what it is. And all for the idiots who hate women or whatever. You shouldn't be hating women. If you want to get some pussy, you can always buy pussy. You know, but... And besides, there are a lot of decent women in this world. We just have to learn how to deal with them. You just have to find the woman that's right for you. That's it, you know. Shit, there is too many decent women in this world. More than I can handle, shit. I have no problem with females, for real. I really don't. I have no problems in life anyway, I don't give a fuck. It's all so fucking amusing, you know. It's all about being yourself, doing what you want. And liking what you do and doing your job the best you can. That's it. Everything else is gonna come. That's my advice to you guys. That's it.